Hey, Moon Crew, we're playing Tank Force today, which is a 2-4 player, as you can see, little top-down scroller where we're tanks, we're defending our headquarters. We're going to go fight the enemy, we're going to destroy some terrain, we're going to hopefully not lose our headquarters. We got High Warlord JC here, and this is game number 127 in the quest to play them all, so I think there's like 3,000 and some. Like and subscribe if that type of thing might interest you. Gonna be history. Just you wait. Here we go, team. Rock and roll. Alright, our strongest tank force. Prepare to make an attack. I'm an unstoppable killing machine. Oh, and I can hit you, so be careful, apparently. Why have you abandoned your position? My god, the east flank's collapsing. Alright, nice.
Oh boy.
I guess it's just a score counter, but it's very threatening, you know? Oh man, I'm getting up here on them. Fucking choke point them. They don't have a fucking chance. Come here. Oh, you're smaller and faster. Well, there's quite a number of rounds if we have to go through all of these tiles.
What?
Alright. This is a kind of unique game. I could have fun with this in a bar. With a drunk friend. Oh boy.
Oh boy, is right.
Doing my part on the tanker. Alright, there we go. This is a fun one.
Yeah. We both got first, hell yeah.
Draw, nice. I like that.
Whoops. Damn, I'm slow.
I feel like this is the first semi-cooperative arcade game we've played.
Yeah, right?
Okay.
Oh, shoot across water.
You got me. Nice.
Yeah. Too nice.
Now we got dynamite trucks. Those are kind of cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks for playing defense on that one.
Yeah, they were getting past. Those fucking dynamite trucks were too fast. Steal my points and let your side.
Yeah, I honestly don't know why I came over here. I was just like, huh, why are we on the left side? The whole system's broken down. In a diagonal. It's like what, 30, 40 fucking rounds? Jesus Christ. Thank you. Right. I'm ready for you, son of a bitch.
That was like all you.
No, I'm a double shooter. Alright.
Nice.
Double shooter is taking care of it.
Sure is. Nice.
I like the switch over that happened there. I definitely lost control on my side. They fucking hit me with those big shooters and it was over.
Yeah, the big guys are real tough to handle if they
I couldn't just shoot
at you.
Yeah, I couldn't stand and deliver like I normally do.
Yeah, they take like 4 or 5 shots. It's kind of annoying. Normal shots anyway. I don't know about cool upgraded shots. Hunter killer.
Taking care of business.
Sneak and destroy.
Yeah, man. Nice. We gotta be halfway there by now.
Oh, well. Traded. Whoops.
Okay.
You old Pac-Man. Thank you.
You know, I think our HQ has a little wall around it.
It does, yeah. You can. There's even an upgrade that puts the invulnerable wall around it. It looks like a little house or something. Bitch.
Nice.
I was not good on that one, that's for sure. Sorry.
I had it coming. I misjudged the length of the, whatchamacallit. The missile things we were trying to blow up there.
Nice.
Got him. I'm ready for him.
Oh, not these fucking things again.
I just straight up don't care. I'm going right for the things. Let's see what happens when we destroy the bosses.
Able to shoot fast enough to get it.
That killed me. God damn it. Okay, we do have to kill all the dudes, so it really doesn't make that much of a difference. Pretty sure I just saved us by diving on that shot.
Could have, yeah. I see that there's no wall there.
Yeah, they broke through. It's the first time that's happened. We gotta be a little more careful, I guess. Things are getting hot and heavy. Like relatively limited defensive stuff.
I think I might have contributed to that. Stay back!
Woo!
Phew. Damn it. You pushed me further.
It almost worked, too. Clean
still
timing.
Not enough.
Pretty clean timing between the two things, since they both have to go down, the little dudes and the big dude.
Yeah, right? True. Wonder if these are explosive gas.
I said we let them pile up a little bit, then we blow them all up.
Yeah, yeah. I'll hold the sides, I guess.
Yeah, they found their way past the hedgerows.
Alright, had enough.
Oh no, they've broken past you! You fool!
There's one guy.
In any other army, one tank breaking through the line would be a disaster.
No, we're not just any other army.
But do you have the ultimate shield?
Yeah, because I have the ultimate weapon.
Okay, well, shit.
I can shoot through the building.
Wow, that's pretty fucking dope.
Oh, he still got me. Nice. Oh, but I died, so I lost all my points. Boo.
No points.
Outright failed there.
Yeah, I just fucking ate ass hard like it was my job. It seemed like they piled up here, so I just came over here and dumpstered them. Making our way through the town.
Oh, perfect.
Whew. Nice. Good kills.
Yeah. the strategic dying, so the base didn't take any damage.
What does this say? Namco?
Alright.
That's pretty good. You know, if I had like 50 levels, I'd slip it in for sure. That's a quick and easy one.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh. I can't actually help with your side.
Don't worry, I got it under control.
I have to go like all the way around. Which is super annoying. They stacked the deck against me and they knew I was too good.
Hard fought. We're closing in on the enemy.
I legit
no.
Couldn't fucking stop him because I was dead. Try again.
Okay, our first disaster. So hard. What happened?
Yeah, I don't know.
Another boss level. They could have done with some more boss variety.
Yeah, it's like the same boss with like different variety of where the guns are and how many guns.
Guys escaped from my side over to yours, and I was after him, but I hit you instead.
Nice.
Oh man, they're hitting the beaches. This is where we stop them.
Okay. Alright.
Woo!
Nice.
Hmm.
I just got killed like every 3 seconds.
I just try to find a place where I can ambush them, you know?
Spawn right in the middle and killed it.
Alright, well, you gotta like get up on them and actually kill your dudes instead of roaming the middle area.
I mean, they literally spawn in the middle and shoot straight down and kill it. They don't go anywhere.
These ones with the wide open ass hanging out.
Yeah, it was like, hey, can you shoot me here? Also, could you spawn here so that you can shoot me here easily?
Alright, finally, a new boss type. Where have you been the whole game? Oh, but you suck. Guess I'll just sit here and deliver. There we go. With a wider area, less likely to shoot me. I'm hoping. Alright, well hey, there it goes. Big boss. Going down.
Got him.
Nailed him. Balls.
Somehow
to
we
a tree.
Always set up our base right across from the enemy, but we got him.
Wouldn't be much of a forward base if we didn't. All round clear. Hell yeah, team. We did it. Look, nice flags. Top player is red. Go red team.
Not bad.
Close. Look 50-50 to me. Alright, well, you saw it here first, Moon Crew. See you next time. Look at us. Tank Force Brothers. On our way to, I don't know, oppress somebody.
Tank it up.
Destroy the enemy mechanized forces. There you have it. See you later, everybody.